You know. I wish my head was as screwed on at your age.
Thanks, I guess. Doesn't always feel that screwed on.
All right, girl. Yep. Okay, girl. Come on. Easy. Okay, settle down there. You all right there? Who put a rock in the middle of the road?
Hey, you there? Aye. Would you mind watching my stuff while I head to find another wagon?
Sure.
You're a kind man. I'll be back, fit as a fiddle. Boss ain't gonna be happy about this. I swear there normally ain't rocks on this road. Boy, my mouth tastes terrible.
Hey, partner.
Hey there.
Yep. Thank you.
mister.
Come on, girl.
Hey there, mister.
Hi there, kitty.
Thanks, partner. Hey, mister.
You
idiot. Calm down.
Hey there, welcome. Let's make you an upstanding citizen once more. Hey, you get out of there. That ain't for you.
Relax, my friend. Never mind. Thank you.
Hey, so, partner.
How are you doing?
Hello there.
Just about surviving.
Gentlemen.
Evening, mister.
Hey, mister.
Howdy.
Evening, partner.
Hey there.
Evening, friend.
Careful, big man.
Excuse me.
Hello. Haven't seen you around. Please, look around. You must travel a lot if you've made it all the way over here. Now grab some items for your camp. Coffee, hunting supplies, biscuits, canned items. All along the perimeter. Here, if you need anything.
Hold it right there.
Oh, this should be good.
This really has gone too far.
You keep your mouth.
What the?
This is all.
You hear me?
He's trying to run.
What are you waiting for?
Got take him.
You bastard.
I need help.
I was no part of it.
Come on, move up.
Law's gonna bury you.
That's the man. End him.
Hey there, partner.
Hello there, mister.
You got any idea what time it is?
You got me.
Come here. Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? I mean, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food, medicine? We're starting to run low, and I can't spare anyone to go into town. Not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
Mister?
That's good news.
Hey there.
Hey, partner.
Hey there.
This is turning into one of them days.
Uh-huh.
Beautiful bit of country, huh?
Yeah.
Stay safe out here.
Bye.
Hello, gentlemen.
How do you do?
Go figure. Hello, mister.
Something amiss? Hello? You're not thinking straight?
Everything okay?
Yep.
Your face looks familiar.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
There's
really something wrong with you.
Don't mind me.
Bye, then.
Hello, sirs.
Hello.
Y'all doing all right?
Jesus Christ!
All the best now.
See ya.
Mind yourself,
friend.
Partner? That's the word around town.
You know what? I'm feeling good today.
That's good to hear.
So, you heard anything about any bounty hunters in these parts?
Come on, please, no.
Thank you.
From here. We don't need you causing any more trouble.
Hey there.
You did not. Oh, hello again. I'll just take care of that record for you directly.
One of these days.
See ya. Always welcome at the Welcome Center, yes. Nothing says welcome like a good bath. Let me know if you're interested.
Thank you. Really. Morning.
Come on now, get moving, will you?
Go away, will you? I'm not talking to you, because you won't talk to me. You won't, and it's... not fair. How come you get to make the choice and not me? Leave me alone, will you? This is exhausting. I just don't... want him to see me. We're not friends anymore. We're not. They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it isn't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. See, they come for me, but I'm watching. I never sleep. I never do.
You're just like him, always staring. Why are you being like this?
Let's go, girl. Yep.
Is that a fact?
Warning. Howdy.
Don't you be causing more trouble around here.
Good morning, mister.
Fine day.
I am in a good mood for some reason.
Enjoy it.
Through the eye of a camel, and no mistake. I want to talk to you today about the great miracle of holy passion. Yes, passion. Passion is what drives us all. It is what drives me. It drives me to serve you. To bring you the great news. The great news that you are saved today. If only you will follow me and do as I say, so we can spend eternity together.
Morning to you.
Hello, sir. Do you want to be saved?
Yes, desperately.
Well, that's wonderful news. You are. That's really all there is to it. Just do more good things and less bad ones, and we can be together for all of eternity.
You and me?
Yes.
Forever? Great. Hey, fellas.
Mister. Horn.
Life is but a blink, and eternity isn't a blink. It's a lot of blinks. That's why my father called
Mister.
Blinking.
Morning to you.
How's things?
And he
just about surviving.
Many people so desperate for eternity that they killed themselves. Listen, I know it can be confusing.
Well, all the best, then.
Because you have a log in your eye.
Hey, boy.
I have one in mine.
Hey, boy.
Easy, easy.
Hello.
Howdy.
Rejoice. or you are saved today. Together, we shall light up paradise with a holy light.
Hey, folks.
Yes, a great light.
You're that troublemaker. You ain't welcome here.
About the great glories of life.
Just passing through, don't want no problem. Everything's okay here.
God be with you.
Mister?
Morning.
Morning, mister.
Hey, eyes ahead, friend.
Here. now. Come on.
You're the one that's been causing trouble.
Stay right there.
Holy hell! Somebody, please help! No, don't do this.
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets. Here we go.
Oh, God! Someone help!
Come here. Come on. Here.